Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to start activity 2. Question number 1, express in meter per second. Number A, 60 kilometer per hour. Here kilometer per hour is given and you express in meter per second. So children, first you remember this, that in 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter, and in 1 hour is equals to 3600 seconds. Hour is converted into second, so this much second is in 1 hour. Now 60 kilometer per hour is equals to 60 multiplied by 1000 meter. Kilometer is converted into meter, so we multiply by 1000. We know that in 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter, so here we multiply by 1000. Now upon R is there. So in 1 hour, how many seconds are there? 3600 seconds are there in 1 hour. So we write it here, 3600. Now we cancel it. How we can cancel? First, this 20 is cancelled with this 20. Now 60, so here we tell the table of 6, 6 ones are 6 and 6 tens are 60 we write. So here we write 10, then 6, 6 are 36, and here comes 10 multiplied by 10 meter, and in downwards is, that is 6 second, or 100 upon 6 second. Now we divide it, 6 ones are 6, 10 minus 6, that is 4, 0, and 6, 6 are 36, 6 ones are 42 is greater, so 6, 6 are 36. Again 10 minus 6, 4, 0, then 6, 6 are 36. In this way, our answer comes 16.66 meter per second. Here is meter and in downwards is second, so our answer comes meter per second. 16.66 meter per second. Now the second one is 72 kilometer per hour is converted into meter per second. The same we write here first, that is in 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter, and in 1 hour is equals to 3600 seconds. So 72 kilometer per hour is equals to 72 multiplied by 1000 meter upon 3600 second. Now 20 is cancelled with this 20, and we divide 72 by 2 and 36 by 2. So 2 3s are 6, 2 6 are 12, and here 2 1s are 2 and 2 8s are 16. Again we divided by 2, both the numbers, 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16, and 2 9s are 18. So here comes 18 multiplied by 10 upon 9 meter, and here is second. Now 9 is divided by 9, then it gives 1, and 18 is divided by 9, it gives 2. Or we can say 2 multiplied by 10, that is 20 meter per second. This is the answer. That is 20 meter per second. Now this is your homework. Question number 1. Solve D and E part in your notebook.